Every iPhone 7 or newer can read NFC tags. In summer 2018, GoNectar made it possible for custom FileMaker apps to leverage this functionality and read data from NFC tags directly without having to use an additional app. Starting from iOS 13, iPhone apps can also write to NFC tags. And so can you with our GoNectar plugin. You can use this to store any data to the tag, such as product ID, inspection history of a device, or a link to instructions on how to use a device. Let's see how easily you can implement NFC tag reading and writing to your own FileMaker app. Here, I have a simple products database. My goal is to attach an NFC tag to each product so that I can identify it with something more durable than a barcode printed on a paper label. I'll add a field called NFC to hold the product code I want to write to the tag. Here, I am using a dedicated NFC field for the purpose of this demonstration. In real life, I would probably use the same product code field I use for other purposes as well. After adding the field to the product detail layout, I will create a button to use to write the product code to the NFC tag. I will import an NFC icon I prepared as an SVG file and apply it to the button. Now, I can create a script that will actually write the product code to the NFC tag. Doing that with GoNectar is as simple as using the GoNectar Write script step. I will identify the device as iPhone, specify the type of data I want to write to the tag, and select the actual product code field. That's it. My script is finished. So let me adjust the anchors for the objects I added to the layout so that they appear exactly where I want them to appear on the iPhone screen. And now, I am ready to try it out. I have this bag of homegrown chili peppers, and I'm going to add it to my database as a new product. After entering the product name, packaging unit, and price, I will take a photo of the chilies. Now, I can add a product code. Let's use something meaningful, derived from the product name and packaging unit. Once I have the product code, I can press the NFC button to write the product code to the NFC tag and attach the tag to the bag. As soon as I have a way to identify each product with an NFC tag, I can leverage that to quickly find a product in the database by scanning its tag. For that purpose, I will add a new button to the product list layout. I can simply duplicate the existing button, change its icon to the NFC symbol, and create a new script. This script will have a slightly more logic than the one I created for writing tags. I will start by using the GoNectar read script step. This script step returns the result as a JSON array because with other parameters, it can read multiple tags at once. So I will store the read result in a variable named JSON and use the JSONGetElement function to extract the actual NFC tag data from it into another variable. The rest of the logic is just plain FileMaker scripting. I will enable error capture and try to find the product record using the data I got from the NFC tag. If the perform find script step succeeds, which I can find out from the last error being 0, I will have the script simply navigate to the product detail. If the find query fails, I will restore the product list view and alert the user that the product matching my NFC tag data could not be found. So, let's save the script and try it out. On my iPhone, I will first go back to the product list and navigate to another product. Now, I can press the NFC button and scan the tag attached to the bag of chilies. Once the tag is read, the app takes me straight to the correct product detail. Wasn't that easy?